still couldn't talk to him. You'll never get past this if you don't say something.
Words won't change anything. But next time we meet, you'll learn exactly.
Looks operational. ships like that.
They must be hunting down Purge survivors.
I hope everyone made it out okay.
So do I. But nowhere is safe for them now. Damn it! Just cause they shared a neighborhood with a foul sea. They get treated like pulse-tainted rats.
People really hate pulse, don't they?
Not hate. More like fear. Tens of millions of people, all scared of Pulse Boogeymen. They'd be shaking in their beds every night if they knew that Lassie like us were around.
But they purged that entire town.
It's crazy, I know. But the Sanctum Fauci did nothing to stop it. Up until now, Eden's always stepped in. Correct their errors in judgment. Guess humans aren't worth the effort. Figure they'll let us just kill each other off.
Lassie are not human.
Listen, you! That's enough! We're still alive. That's something.
What?
Where is it?
I don't know.
Oh.
There!
They're sealing off the area. They're trying to trap the stragglers. We gotta get moving before we're caught in the net.
Thank you.
way, I'm too old for this. I may be able to see, but I ain't getting any younger. Oh, how high is this thing? I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Crystal.
I wonder what it'd be like to become a crystal, I mean.
You're gonna complete your focus?
Maybe. If I knew what it was. Yeah, I probably don't want to know.
Hey, Lightning, did Sarah say anything to you about her focus?
Nothing.
You know what? She probably didn't want to worry you.
Or she just didn't think she could trust me.
Oh.